Inbound ni Loxin. Wala makita. Baldavid has it. Baldavid spins. Fires.
Yes, that's official.
And this is the biggest comeback of any team sa history nito mag-class PBA All Filipino Cup.
Kung may pasok ni Reseller to, look for the quick inbound.
Wala, wala.
Rebound nakuha ni Marlo Aquino. Ibinuto kay Baldavid. Baldavid is there. He goes all the way. Yes! Oh boy, oh boy. Double overtime.
Moving against Johnny Abarentos, meron pick si Manu Aquino. Baldavid goes the other way.
Ano ang kanyang mga movements? Naku, naka-reverse pa si Baldavid.
Ang depensa ng kukunan ng Alaska, Dr. Jacob.
Stop the play. And doon medyo nagkaroon ng kulay ng bahagya. Samantala.
That was a hard foul by Lastimosa.
Baldavid gets inside. Papasok ang layup. May kakipat na foul. Laban kay Boyet Fernandez. Back in here. Samantala si Baldavid. Only 4 points so far. Make that five.
Check Bong Hawkins to be very assertive sa opensa. Titira yan sa labas at magdadrive in, magpo-post up.
Speaking of driving, Baldavid tuloy-tuloy. At
Baldavid, iiwan na si Lago. May tulak doon. Baldavid, it's the middle. Hindi siya makashoot ng jump shot, but finally, he comes up with a layup na medyo mahirap na hirap.
At guard, number one, Baldavid. At guard, number 12, Vince Heezon. At center, number 13, Marlu Aquino. At forward, number 52, Dodo Jaworski. And at forward, number 44, Chris King. Head coach is Sonny Jaworski. Assistant coaches are Rita Salazar and Philip Cesar. And now the starting five for Alaska.
Together with referee Bernarte and referee Ilagan.
Well, magandang stretch defense ni Kevin Holland.
He's all pumped up, but that in that play, very deliberate, very patient.
Ito laboran ni Baldavid at Johnny Abarentos na recovered ni Baldavid, but the 24-second shot clock goes off.
A long pass. Ito. Malayo pa ito. Hindi na to ni Baldavid.
Wow! Yes! Baldavid! Oh, no! Oh, no! What a shot!
A long pass.
Ito. Malayo pa ito.
Hindi na to ni Baldavid.
Wow! Yes! Baldavid! Oh, no!
What a shot! Kadami na nagkahagos sa kanya. And Ron Jacobs lumabit sa kanyang conquerors. Batuhat ball game. Hindi lang yan. Ito po ang bato. Ang half-court heave ni Baldavid, which iced the ball game 83-81 sa pabor.
Ngayon, papunta dito dahil alam mo,